Hello YouTube, Mike here with another episode of LCPDFR single player series. Haven't done one of these in a while, so I figured I was due for one. Just going to be using the skins that we're using since it's state week and Avs states Oregon, so I'm gonna try the Portland Police skin, the Saul White skin here. I tried to use it on one of the multiplayer ones, but I didn't get to use it for very long, so I thought I'd try it again. I like this double stack light bar. So, I thought I'd give it another try. I'm going to hang out in Broker Duke's area for this one, because I don't really patrol down here much, and I've never really got to know the area, really. So, I think it'd be interesting to kind of, you know, have a little change of scenery. So, I'll be running Braveheart's policing script again. And, you know, just doing traffic stops and, you know, regular typical stuff. So I figured I was due for one of these single player episodes, so we'll see what happens. Not really sure where I am, so we'll just drive around. I guess I could turn DAS on and it'll give me the street names of where I'm at. Stolen vehicle, hell yes. Where is the stolen vehicle? Muncie and Dillon Street. So we're gonna cut them off here. Looks like he's running. Find a good spot to pit this guy. The old lady? She got one flat tire now. Just ran over a fucking pedestrian. Yeah, we gotta get this lady off the road. Why old lady be stealing a car anyways? What the f- Oh, there she goes. She's on the rim. Not gonna be able to go much further. I think I got her boxed in here.
Let's get out, nice and slow, buddy. be solid. You don't want to hurt
it. Pulled out a fucking Uzi. Wow. Alright, well, don't want that.
We're gonna need an ambulance.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh shit. Well, that was interesting.
I really need to get some new shoes. We have reports of shooting coming from the Triangle Club.
Sure, why not? Whoa.
Over.
Oh wow. A few of them here. Whoa. That sounded close. Guess I can't.
Put the weapon away.
Fucking shotgun.
Please stop it.
That was weird. Okay. Let's see. Where did everybody else go? Everybody else gone, I guess. Get rid of this weapon.
You're trying my patience. Pull over.
Over here. Let's go that way. And let's go code 3 so we can get back faster. Said it before in previous videos, I did change the siren. I believe it's called a Co 3 VCon or something like that. I just found it on a YouTube video somewhere and they had a download link, so that's where I got it from. I really kind of like this double stack bar. I mean, I like the thin LED bars too, but for some reason I just, I don't know, I like this one. I think it looks neat. And it does have a secondary bar, so that's always a plus. Fucking idiots.
Idiot.
Old lady.
I pulled you over for driving like shit. Reach for your ID. Slowly. Thanks a lot.
The commentary in this game is comical at times. The things that they say to each other. No warrants, darn. Excuse me. And then she takes out a fire. Awesome. That's fucking awesome. What a knucklehead. About a stop sign or what the I'm not gonna go to another shots fired call just yet. I'll take another stolen vehicle though. Excuse me. Rappinger Avenue. What the fuck is that? Okay, well why can't I go right? Oh, it's a fucking motorcycle. That's great. It's the first time I've had a motorcycle pursuit. Didn't go how I thought it was going to go. I was just going to try to cut him off, but in a fucking ambulance, but I'm going this way. right, sorry about that. Let's see where we are. Let's go up further north. Man, my car's dirty again. I hate having a dirty car. I'm sure you all have noticed by now that I hate having a dirty car. Just, I don't know. It takes away from the gameplay for me, because I don't like, you know, I like looking at the nice skins that people make. I mean, that's just me. I'd rather have a clean car and get to look at the skin that somebody made, so. So just, I guess while we got time, for those of you that maybe are just watching for the first time or haven't watched a lot of the videos from myself, Avs, Bugs, Jeff, Dudrick, or now Jacob, so actually I'm not sure if Jacob's been putting up videos or not, I haven't really checked, but we've started kind of a, I guess it, you'd count it as a new series. It's called State Week, basically, and so we let Avs go first, obviously, like I said earlier in the beginning of the video, and her state's Oregon, so she got to pick the cars, the agencies from Oregon that she wanted, like Portland, and then the state trooper. There's a couple state trooper cars, that you see in the other videos, and then I think there's Ganem Police Department or something like that. I can't remember the name of it, but it's another police department in Oregon. It's a black and white car. It's pretty cool looking, and so that person gets to choose which agency they want. We'll play that for a while, and then obviously we'll move on to the next person. We don't know who's next yet. But that's, again, this is why I'm using the Portland Police one right now. I might switch to another one here in a little bit, just so you guys can see the other cars and get to enjoy them, I guess. What's this guy doing? Acting all weird. Slow, and he's, see if he's just going around the block or what. He's gonna make another left turn. Get rid of that waypoint. I'll follow this guy for a minute and see what he's doing. See if he makes another left turn and just goes around the block. If he does, I'm going to stop him, because that's suspicious behavior at 1 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, he's making another left turn. Stop him. He's going left again.
Side of the road, stupid.
Of course, he crashes into a fucking light pole. If he's drunk or just acting suspicious,
hey,
or what?
You think your
ID. Nice and slow.
True.
Much appreciated.
Porter Chan. Okay. Mr. Chan. Oh, he's expired. That's probably why he was acting all funny. What are you doing? There you go. Don't you fucking run me over, pal. I'm just gonna breathalyze him first. Ooh, 0.07. Well, I wish we could do field sobriety tests, because I'd still... I don't know. I mean, he's driving okay for the most part.
Get out slow. Hands where I can see them.
My whole life is a production.
I'm going to frisk you good. Hands on
head.
See
if he's got anything on him. You know, with him being expired and all, you know, he might be up to no good.
I ain't searching your ass.
Alright, fine. Please. Get this vehicle off the road. Let him walk home. Should be driving on an expired license, pal. Alright, well, that was successful.
I'm warning.
Go over this way and check out some of the alleyways over there. See what no good everybody's up to at this hour. Oh yeah, so this time instead of doing like traditional single player, I just decided to make a multiplayer game and then do the game that, because I could never get the traffic flow and those other traffic scripts to work for me. They would just always be, I don't know, for whatever reason it was always spawning taxis. So I said, just forget it, I'll do a multiplayer game, it's easier, you know. Plus, I've already got my game set up mostly for multiplayer anyways. So I figured it'd just be easier that way. And I wouldn't forget to take something out that I've used for single player. So I figured this be easier. I don't know if any you can drive through any of these alleyways. Oh, I don't think so. Not really. Nope. If it's got a pull, come on. These really aren't drivable. Oh, there's one over there I can check.
Straight.
lightage here. Check this on these alleys. Dude there, chilling. Chatting.
Your truck.
Different guy standing there now. Weird. Get through here. Yep. Okay. What is this guy doing?
Hands on your head.
See what this guy's doing. Took that call just in case this guy's clean and.
You seem to be clean.
Don't know what the fuck was going on over here. Don't know why he was digging in this car. I guess it could have been his buddies or something. Let's get this wanted person. Idiot. That's the car right there. Mm. This is a car this time, not a fucking motorcycle. You can't really pit those. I mean, I kind of did, but I wasn't trying to. Oh shit, I thought I was going on the fucking airport runway there for a minute. Haven't been over to the airport in a while. That's not good. What a terrible pit. Fuck, man. This won't stop, will it? Oh shit! Got ejected. Fuck, I should have had my seatbelt on. This is the worst pursuit ever. What the fuck? Why does it keep getting spun around? This is... This guy stopped eventually. Sorry, dude. Fuck. Guy fucking got in my way. Didn't even get to shoot out his tire. Taking off again. Look how dirty this car is. I gotta fix it. It's annoying. There we go. Yep, he's gonna run out of his tires now, motherfucker. There he goes. Blew one tire. Oh, shit. Blew one tire. Blew the other one. Ain't gonna be much longer now. Oh shit. oh shit. Yep, drop that fucking gun, bitch.
I don't know nothing about nothing.
This other guy's on fire. Yep, we probably call. Yep. Wow, this turned into a fucking disaster. Getting the fuck out of here. Oh wait. Fuck, this guy got up. He's done burning? What the fuck? The fuck is going on here? Oh, now he's gonna be dead. Yep, okay. Yep. Yep. Oh well. Sorry, dude. Shouldn't have got up. Well, that was a fucking disaster. I have no idea where I'm going. I don't know why I'm speeding. I have no fucking idea how to get out of here. Oh, okay. Probably do one more call and then be done with this episode. Oh, this guy's running red light. Follow him, see what's going on. Well, I guess I don't need this Uzi. Oh, that fucking three cars just ran red lights.
Trying my patience.
What me, bitch?
Pull over.
What me, bitch? I pulled out. That's fucking hilarious. That's what I was talking about earlier. Hey. Dumbass.
Shut up. You're driving like you're shit-faced.
Hey, fuck you, dude. You didn't tell me to shut up.
Reach for your ID. Slowly.
I know.
For real? Thanks a lot.
Bitch is getting a ticket. Yeah. Oh, that's good. That's always good. Yep. Great. Great. Pullover script fucking crashed. Now I'm gonna be walking around with a fucking clipboard all night. Motherfucker. Hopefully this doesn't crash me. Thank goodness. And I still have a fucking clipboard. Oh, that's good. Awesome. All right. Well, looks like I'm just going to have nothing but problems from here on out. So I think I'm going to call it for that. So I hope you enjoyed this episode. I'm going to try to do some more single player stuff in the future, along with the multiplayer stuff with Avs, Jeff, Bugs, Dudrick when he can play, and Jacob as well. And so yeah, if you like what you saw, make sure to like it and subscribe to the channel and leave a comment if you want. I try to respond to comments when I can. You know, don't get mad if I don't respond to your comment. I don't get to respond to all of them. So sometimes I don't get notifications of them. So, yep. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching.